Rock them holes, bitch. You ain't stopping my flow.
Boink Radio.
Play that song. The one that makes me go all night long. The one that makes me think of you. That's all you gotta do.
Jeff Tower coming at you with another Boink Radio Dedication Hour. Hi, who is this?
You're a piece of shit.
That's not a nice thing to say.
You're just a fucking piece of shit.
Come on now, tell me what you want to hear.
You're a fucking loser.
Why do you say that?
You're no good fucking piece of shit, bitch.
Who is this?
You're a fucking pussy, motherfucker.
Okay, enough of this. We gotta go to another caller. Hi, who is this?
Hi, Sig, it's me again.
Vanessa, I know you want to hear another Amy Winehouse song.
Amy Winehouse, every time you do song requests.
Vanessa, every week it's Amy Winehouse. You know, if this keeps up, we're going to run out of Amy Winehouse songs.
Oops.
Well, you are the emoji queen.
I don't even know why you call me that, because I just love doing emojis.
Okay, Vanessa, this is You Know I'm No Good by Amy Winehouse.
On Boink Radio.
Meet you downstairs in the bar and her. You're rolled up sleeves. Still and fly by the time I'm out the door.
biscuit for sale in there.
Wow, we got a prank call. Yeah, hi.
I reckon you
might
make me some biscuit.
Who is this?
I
want
to be baptized.
Well, you're definitely in the wrong place for that. Hi, who is this?
Hi. This is Cutie's Corner.
Hi, Cutie. What can we play for you?
And I'd like to request Rich Girl by Gwen Stefani. And dedicate it, of course, to Waffles.
Of course.
Thanks, Steve. Bye now.
Hi, who is this?
Hey, Sid. CC Clammer here. I'd like to dedicate a song from Danger Dinner featuring DJ Cheap Shot out to Molasses. The song is Eat Poo Poo.
Okay, CT, we'll get it on.
Thanks, Sid.
Who here likes to eat on poo poo?
Eat the poop. Eat the poop.
Who here likes to eat on poo poo?
Eat the poop.
Who here likes to eat on poo poo?
Eat the poop. Eat the poop.
This is what she said, and you said that, and you're a liar. Motherfucker, do these people pay your bills?
Well, these are my people. These are my friends.
Call 1-800-FUCK-CHOP and get G's advice.
You gotta pick your battles. I'm the bootyologist. Keep the wife happy, and your life is happy.
Don't forget, that's 1-800-FUCK-CHOP. Keep it locked on to Boyd Radio.
Everyone can eat shit! Big bag of shit! I'm the greatest man in the world!
Hi, who is this?
Hey, this is Mark Perry.
Hey, Mark.
I want to dedicate to my wife, my beautiful wife, Lady Emerald. Thank you, Sid.
Never seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight. I've never seen you shine so bright. Never seen so many men ask you if you wanted to dance. Looking for a little romance, given half a chance. I have never seen that dress you're wearing, or the highlights in your hair that catch your eye. I have been blind, lady. Shine so bright, you were amazing. Never seen so many people want to be there by your side. And when you turn to me and smile, you took my breath away. I have never had such a feeling of complete and utter love as I do tonight. Lady in red is dancing with me. She's chill, there's nobody here. It's just you and me. It's where I want to be. Well, I hardly know.
happens to be a very sentimental song to me, but I can't say why because of those nasty, mean trolls. Hi, who is this?
This is Baba.
What do you want to hear, Baba?
I want to hear that Go Donnie C-O-M song.
What the? Is this Donnie?
About the president being kicked off of that there Twitter and Facebook.
I've never heard of it, Donnie.
Can you play that one for me, please?
Come on, man. Hi, who is this?
This is Debbie Alexander, and I want to dedicate Broken Road, Rascal Flatts to Sean and Mandy ATX.
Okay, we'll get it on.
Mr. and Mrs. Queen Curly, thank you.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, to your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. Just passing through, I'd like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where
on Boyd Radio, and I think I'm going to have to rename this Troll Radio after those last couple of calls. Hi, who is this?
Jake, is this one of you heard called Fuck Chops or what?
Tupac, what up, my man?
What the hell's going on, Jake?
What do you mean?
Talk to the white Tupac.
What is happening, brother?
Are you drunk?
Nah, man, I'm just having a couple of beers and toking on some good shit.
Damn, brother. You better get some help. Go to rehab.
I think it's called projection, Tupac. Pharrell. Hi, who is this?
Hey, Sig, it's Winter.
Hey, Winter.
I want to hear Fearless Angel by Brian Morton and send it to Canary.
She's got an angel's eyes, a beautiful smile, the kind of love that a mother gives her newborn child. she's got her pride, a rebel side. She's tougher than she looks, y'all, and that's no lie. When I look at her, there's so much more I see. Cause it took a fearless angel to love the devil out of me. I ain't an easy one to hold, but she don't let go. I don't know what she sees in me, but she's got a heart of gold. She still takes my breath away every single day. She's a word to my songs, and I've still got a lot to say. When I look at her, so much more I see. Cause it took a fearless angel to love the devil out of me. Kind of love that a mother gives her newborn child. She still takes my breath away every single day. She's the words in my songs, and I've still got a lot to sing. So now I look at her, there's so much more I see. It took a fearless angel to run the devil out of me.
The $1 million T-shirt contest.
$1 million.
Sponsored by GoDaddy, C-O-M.
Come on, man!
The winner will receive $1 for every T-shirt they put on. Up to $1 million. Videotapes must be authentic and submitted by January 31st. Not responsible for T-shirt injury, so enter at your own risk. The GoDaddy, C-O-M. $1 million T-shirt contest begins now. Boyk Radio invites you to watch the Milton John YouTube channel.
You're a bad man.
Yes, I know, but he's very entertaining.
You're a very bad man.
More dedications coming up on Boyk Radio. Hi, who is this?
Hi, Sig. This is Heaven Sent.
Hi, Heaven.
I would like to request a song. It's called Why You Always Lying by Nicholas Fraser. I'd like to dedicate it to Mark Cherry.
Catch that, motherfucker.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Oh, you got the new Modellas? That's what's up. I see you. That's your BMW? That's nice. That's your girl? Golly. Okay, I see you. But I just want to know one thing. You ready?
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying. Always lying to me.
Why?
You lying so much.
Why?
You making it hard for me. Every time you tell me something, I figure that you're lying. Ooh, it's almost like you're faking. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know you're lying. But you sound excited. And you know that I know that you're lying. Oh, girl.
I'ma keep on lying to you.
Yeah.
Until you think it's the truth.
Mm-hmm.
fucking lying. Always lying to me.
And it's false.
Lying so much. You making it hard for me.
Yeah.
I love when you lying like that. So I'ma keep lying like that. I love when you lying like that. So I'ma keep lying like that.
But whether you lying,
why the fuck you lying?
Don't be crying.
Why you always lying?
On me.
Oh my God.
Oh,
stop fucking lying.
You keep
always lying.
Lying
to me.
So much.
You lying so much,
you know.
You making it hard for me.
Just a little bit.
Why the fuck you lying?
Nah.
Why you always lying? Fucking lying, always lying to me. You lying so much. You making it hard for me.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why you always lying?
You wasting all
my God. Stop fucking lying, always lying to me. You lying so much.
I know it's not
you making it hard for me.
We gonna ride it on this one real slow. Just keep on lying.
Hi, who is this?
Hi, this is Lisa Lynn Lynn again.
Hi, Lisa, what do you want to hear?
And I would like to dedicate Look at All These Rumors by Club Nouveau for all the idiots out there that believe every single thing everybody says. And that's from me in Rich Life.
You're getting them, baby.
Thank you.
Eat their ass up.
Get started. They started by the jealous people, and they get mad seeing something they had and somebody else is holding. They tell me that temptation is very hard to resist, but these wicked women, woo, they just persist. Maybe you think it's cute, but girl, I'm not impressed. I tell you one time only, with my business, please don't mess. Will you look at all these rumors surrounding me? Just need some time.
Craft Tower back with you. And don't forget, you can call the dedication line anytime, day or night. The number is 937-998-0457. Hi, who is this?
Hey, Sig, this is April Irrelevant from Drama Archives and Nosy by Nature. I'd like to dedicate Pink True Love to Ace Ventura,
the Ace Man.
Thanks, guys.
Sometimes I hate every single stupid word you say. Sometimes I want to slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. And you made me so mad, I ask myself why I'm still here. Oh, where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love. True love, it must be true love. Nothing else can break my heart like.
Company. One size fits all.
Yeah, baby.
You ain't got to measure your Johnson. One size fits all.
Big Johnston condoms are Kim Fisher approved.
Oh, hell no.
The Johnston Condom Company.
Boink Radio invites you to watch the Hauling Undead YouTube channel.
Hi.
You'll walk away thinking, did she really say that?
Pharrell.
Hi, who is this?
Hey, Sig. This is Jesse Scott.
Hey, Jesse. You're not going to sell me a snapping turtle, are you?
You hear about the two old boys in Biloxi, Mississippi that was pissing off the bridge?
No, I can't say that I have.
There were these two old boys. One was named Rich Life a Road Trip. The other one was GoDonny.com. And they was on a bridge one day pissing.
Oh, hell no.
Rich Life looked over at GoDonny and said, man, this water's cold. Go down and say, that ain't nothing. Water deep, too. Come on, man.
Jesse, Rich is going to send you to Alcatraz for that one. Hi, who is this?
Hey, Sig. This is Tara.
Hi, Tara. What do you want to hear?
I want to dedicate No Diggity by Blackstreet to Lisa Linlin and Rich Life of Road Trip. You guys and girls keep doing it up, honey, while the haters keep hating.
It's going down, fade to Blackstreet. The homies got at me, collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, a dog couldn't catch me. Say out. Tell me who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet. Giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Blackstreet and Teddy, the original Rough Shakers.
Shutting it down, good lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away. I can't get her out of my mind.
Wow.
I think about the girl all the time.
Wow, wow.
East side to the west side, push a fat rise, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, it's on when she's got to have it. Baby, you're a perfect 10, I wanna get in, can I get down so I can? I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up,
girl. I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
She's got class and style. She knowledge by the pound. Baby never act wild. Very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Curves the word, spins the verb. Lovers it curves so freak what you heard. Rolling with the fatness, you don't even know what the half is. You got to pay to play, just for shorty bang bang to look your way. I like the way you're working, trump tight all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, maybe in time, baby, I can get you in my ride.
I like the way you work it,
yeah. No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up, babe.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
First class from New York City to Black Street. What you know about me? Now the thing, Cartier wooded frame, sported by my shorty. As for me, icy gleaming pinky diamond ring. We bees to add this click up on this scene. Ain't you getting bored with these fake boards? High shows improves, no doubt. I've been thinking so. Please excuse if I come across rude. That's just me, and that's how a player's got to be. Stay kicking game with a capital G. Ask the peoples on my block, I'm as real as can be. Word is born. Faking moves never been my thing. So Teddy, pass the word to Yoga and Chauncey. I'll be sending a call, let's say around 3:30. Queen Pen
no
and Black.
No diggity, no doubt, baby.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity,
I got the bag.
Girl,
it
up.
Hi, who is this?
This is Fupa Fabulous.
Hi, Fupa. What can we do for you?
And I'd like to show my fellow boyfriend what a real love song is. This one goes out to Angry Yank. In This Moment by Whore. Thank you very much.
I'm the girl you're thinking about, the one thing you can live without. Yeah, I'm the girl you've been waiting for. I have you down on your knees, I love you begging for more. You probably thought I wouldn't get this far. You thought I'd end up in the back of a car. You probably thought that I'd never escape. I'd be around in a cage, I'd be enslaved to this place. You don't know how I fought to survive. Waking up alone when I was left to die.
Yes, I play.
So how come
Radio, and who is on my line?
This is the Blue Waffle.
Hey, it's the Blue Man, and what do you want to hear, Blue?
And I'd like to dedicate a song to Cutie's Corner.
Well, it's about time.
Thank You for Being a Friend by Andrew Gold.
Sorry, Blue, that song has been blocked. I'm going to have to pick a song for you now, okay? Thanks a lot, man. I'm going to choose Best Friend by Queen. So I'm going to make Cutie's Corner your best friend. How about that? Huh? How about that? This
Debbie Alexander, Anything with Tom Petty, and I want to dedicate it to a big fat joint. Thank you.
Now you're talking. That's the kind of dedication I like to hear. So you want to hear any Tom Petty song? How about American Girl?
Wonder promise.
invites you to watch the Rosie O'Kelly YouTube channel.
Trust and believe.
No matter who you are, she's gonna love you.
Pharrell.
Jeff Tower, and you're on Boit Radio. Hi, who is this?
The King of Freedom, coming right back at you from an undisclosed location.
Look, Elbow, I don't want any problems. I'm doing a dedication show. What do you need?
You might be doing a show, but there's only one show that matters.
Oh, yeah? And what is that?
Now, one thing I want to tell you. I'm sick and tired of the feminism. I'm sick and tired of the hate. And these women need to be put in their place because they're going, crossing the line. They're crossing the line.
Oh my God, are you serious? What line are they crossing?
We all gotta band together for one reason, and one reason only. And that is to defeat the evil.
Look, Elbow, you're a has-been. You're finished. I don't want to hear it.
Woman. That is the devil in disguise.
Oh, is that the song you want to hear? I'm not going to play it, Elbow. What do you think about that,
Pharrell?
Huh? How about that?
So I got to say one thing to you. Tattoo on you!
Keep it locked on to Boit Radio.
To be the man, you got to beat the man. And I'm saying, woo!
Elbow, you're not gonna toof on me. I'm gonna unsubscribe from your channel, dude. Oh, wait a minute. You're terminated. Okay, let's get back to the dedications. Hi, who is this?
Sig, Scarring the Earth Guy.
Hey, Gig.
I just want to send out to everyone on the Boit song by the Murder City Devils called I Want More.
Gig, it's actually called I Want a Lot, but, you know, I get the point.
Just like
Jeff Tower, and we're wrapping it up with one last request. Hi, who is this?
Hey, Sticky Boy, this is Rich Life of Road Trip.
Hey, Rich, looks like you're having some fun up there, buddy. What do you want to hear?
I want to dedicate a song to my lovely new friend, Lisa Lynn. See you, love. Yeah, my love of my life.
Good song choice, Rich.
Take care, buddy.
Do you remember when we met? That's the day I knew you were my pet. I want to tell you how much I love you. Come with me, my love, to the sea.
To Boyk Radio.
I want you to start living as a gay woman.